Guys, hope you all are doing fine. So in this video, I will try to cover each and every aspect related with campus placement. As you know that recently, many students has already given the CMA final exams and waiting for their results, and after they need to undergo for campus placement. So for those students, and apart from those students who are currently in foundation or inter, if they want to know more and detail about the campus placement, because they will also reach the process of campus placement. So after watching this video, still in your mind have any doubt, any questions, you can ask me and surely I will try to help you. So let's start the video. So guys, those students clear the final exam of CMA need to go, if they are interested, can go for campus placement. Yes, this is a good opportunity, and if those candidate got selected will get a good amount. Okay, average 5-6 lakh, and highest it will be a 17, 18 or 19. Okay, most of the candidate receive 19 lakh as a package from PSU. Many PSUs come in campus placement, big four also come, PwC, KPMG and many more, like Nestle, ITC, lot of MNCs are also coming in the campus placement. Okay, so guys, when a CMA student cleared their final exams, when as you know that you see the results, congratulations. So in the bottom, upload a form. So you need to upload a form. You have to pay the 4000 as a fees for participating in campus placement. Okay, you need to pay 4000 as a fees for participating in campus placement. Okay, so institute will conduct, before campus placement, institute will conduct 12 days pre-orientation program. Okay guys, in this 12 days program, institute will give each and every aspect. They will provide the training, like what kind of questions will ask in campus placement. So institute will try as much as possible so every candidate get selection in campus placement. But as you know that 100% campus is not possible in, if you're talking about the IIM, MBA from IIM and every organizations. Okay, so we need to accept the reality, 30%, 35% and maximum 40%. Okay, but after campus placement, institute also try to gather more and more organizations, so those candidate not get selected in campus will also get a chance in another organization. So hope you understand. So guys, first of all, it is my humble request to every student, need to accept the reality. Okay, so I will also try the purpose of pre, you need in 12 days orientation, you need to make a good network. Okay guys, network make our wealth more. Okay, so guys, four places, Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, four places campus will take place. Okay, so wherever is your campus placement location, you need to create a good network that place. Okay, 200 CMA joint campus placement. Okay, so I will request you that you need to take as a leadership. Okay, you need to create a WhatsApp group and try to collect the all the number. And suppose those candidate not get selected in campus, so after campus, suppose Manish got selected in Genpact, another one in Accenture. Okay, so if you have a good network, then easily without campus, and if you are not get selected in campus, then easily you will get selected. Okay, or got the opportunity. So create network. Okay, more than 200 qualified CMA will come after when the campus is over, and if you unfortunately you will not get select, then this network will work for you. Okay, hope you understand. So then you will create a WhatsApp group, so all the recently qualified CMA who are appearing in campus, make the friendship with them, either she is a girl or a boy, but you have to make your friendship with them. Okay, so 4000 you need to pay the fees. 12 days pre-orientation program will take place. Okay, the recently qualified CMA joined the pre-orientation program. Okay, in these the expert faculty will come and they will try to expertise you and try to give the what will be the questions asked in the campus placement. So this will be beneficial for you. Okay, so guys, as you know that when the day passes, institute will update the shortlist candidate. When the organization update the criteria or the candidate, shortlist candidate, so you need to keep update to website. Okay, visit every 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, you need to visit. Okay, or a single candidate can maximum give interview in 4 organization. Suppose Ramesh has been selected in 7 organization, but he need to pick 4 companies. So he can give interview only in 4 organization. Hope you understand this point. Okay. And it is also possible that any candidate will not selected in any organization. But for those students, no need to panic, no need to worry. Please, if any candidate not selected in a single organization, please on the day of campus placement, please go to your nearest location where campus is happening. Sometime, guys, it is also possible that some of the organization will open the walk-in. Okay, so those candidate not selected earlier can also have a chance to give interview. Okay, yes, in my campus, Accenture have opened walk-in for everyone recently qualified CMA. So those not earlier selected. So most of the candidates selected in Accenture because Accenture need the more human resources that time. Okay, so please consider this point. Okay, hope you understand. 12 days orientation program, the expert faculty will expertise you, give you training so that most of the candidate get selected in campus. Okay, so that time of campus you usually visit to institute site. Institute time to time update the shortlist candidate. Okay, a lot of organizations will come. You can easily see the candidate, shortlist candidate. Okay, hope you understand. Okay, apart from this, in this video I have told each and every concepts. Okay, the minimum package RSM provide 5 lakh. Okay, Genpact provide 3 lakh or 4 lakh. Now Genpact is also providing the 5 lakh. Okay, and the most of the PSUs are providing 15 lakh, 16 lakh. Different PSU has different aspect, like BHL provide 10 lakh and Maharatna or Navratna provide 16 lakh around. Okay, so yes guys, in PSU you will get lot of opportunities, but those not get selected need not to worry, but you need to create network that time during the 12 days orientation program. So hope you understand each and every aspect. Apart from this, I also come up with campus placement series, more campus placement series, what kind of questions ask in interview, what will be your preparation strategy, and I will also try. And as you know that it is my humble request, please watch my interview with the recently qualified CMA. Some of the candidate got selected in campus placement. I have also shared those experiences, those candidate experiences. So please watch this video. So after watching this video, have any doubt, you can ask me and I will try to help you. So yes, in near future, I will come such kind of campus placement series. Okay. Hope you understand. 5-6 lakh is the minimum package, and 16, 17, 18 will be the campus, will be the highest package. Okay. So in this video, that's all about in this video. Okay. I will come up in future such kind of videos. So bye guys.